To change your top cap and bucket assembly, simply undo the clamp studs on both sides. I've loosened these already using the spanner. And then they slide off like so. When you're pulling out the top cap, extend the rod out fully. Avoid putting any angles on it because you'll cause a break or crack inside the tube and it will pull out. It might take a couple of pulls just for, as encouragement, but it will just pop out. And then to insert the next one, push down and then put the clamps back on.